Ready to move on. Ready to use the things I've learned. Ready to just go out there. It was really nice, not just that in graduate school we got to be in class with people at all different stages of their lives, all different levels of experiences, but also that we got to have that experience with lots of different people from different disciplines. I really like science. I've always really liked science. I like the science, but I didn't like it just in isolation of just the science. I wanted to use it in a greater context. So I was a little concerned going into my program that I wouldn't have enough science, that I wouldn't have enough background because policy is a big part of it. But I think once I got into it, I realized one of the benefits of having both science and policy in the program is the flexibility. So both of my advisors in my undergrad and my graduate work let me choose classes to meet my requirements that weren't the usual classes to meet those requirements. So I got to get into GIS, which is mapping stuff. I got to go into programming, which is something I wouldn't have been able to do without them letting me have that flexibility.